the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. The world awaits. Great Yongle Emperor of Ming China, stretch out your hand and grasp its riches and its knowledge. Place your nation at the center of all things and let all come to you in supplication. Let none speak ill of you,